Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Beglin.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Drury, and hello to everyone.
Supporters on all four sides, rise for the national anthems. Romania proudly line up for their national anthem. The lineups for this game. Away. Kirikesh. Maxim battles to win it back. For a throw. Tries a through ball. Deflected behind for a corner kick. He's got rid of that. Aimed long and direct. Kirikesh. Fair to say, I think a cautious start from both teams. Maxime, is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Big chance! Shapes to shoot!
No, not quite. Well, there wasn't much on for him, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a try from there.
Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Now the pass. Can he score? And it's a goal! The breakthrough strike. The contact was crisp and clean. That was just a rocket.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Played out to the right. Where to from here? So they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Delicate ball. Pumps it upfield. Looks to slip it through. Passes it through. Good clearance and very necessary. Kirikesh.
Grigore.
Just the keeper to beat! He's away! This could fall anywhere! Oh, taken with style! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again! He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky, it'll come your way. At 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Maxim. And it's Maxim. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Tries to get it forward quickly. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. And that's going to be a booking. Gone out for a throw-in. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Good running with the ball, can they build on it? Whistle's gone, that's a foul. goes back. That tested the keeper.
Well, he caught that one right on the meat. Cracking effort.
Maxime. Ball's gone out of play. Tries to dink it in. Oh, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Has a swing at it! That's a half-decent try. Been taken short. Hit into the middle. Out of play for a goal kick. And there's the end of the first half. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, I think it was a bang-bang 45 minutes. That quick-fire double has left their opponents a little muddled, and they can't allow this 15-minute break now to cause a switching off.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals and two between them at half-time. Deftly done. Kudakesh gets it away. Maxim. Out wide to the right. Cuts it back. Firmly met. Oh, that's a waste.
Well, at least they've given themselves some hope with a shot from distance, but the keeper will welcome those all day. That's not going to trouble them.
Romania keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Comes sliding in. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. And the ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Defence can get it clear. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Looks like a good ball through. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Now the pass. It's a decent ball. Chance! Goes for goal! He's dealt with that well. He's going to have to tune his range finder before the next one.
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Well, they are working very hard to get it wide now, Jim.
Yeah, that's true.
And is that how you're seeing it?
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working the flanks to help the production line. It's where the room is.
really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Gets it back. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Tries a through ball. Goalkeeper's ball. That has put paid to that. Looks like a good ball through. Can he find a finish now? Clears it out of harm's way. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. In towards the centre. In for the follow-up! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
And if they don't get the job done from here, he'll look back on that moment and know he should have made it a three-goal cushion. Should have finished things off.
Decent clearance now. Can anyone get on the end of it? Looks to slip it through. And out to safety. Looks like a good ball through. He slid it through. That's not going to make it. Battles to win it back. It's come loose. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Challenge, he just stood firm. And that will be the final act. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eases the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
I think we're just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim and a very good afternoon to you. I always hear, always hear.
talking about a girl. I could have really liked you. I bet that's why I keep on thinking about you. It's a shame. You said I was good, so I poured it down. And now I don't understand it. You don't mess with love, you mess with the truth. And I know I shouldn't say it, but my heart don't understand why I got you on my mind.